For second after the short program.
What they have to do is skate conservatively, steadily, and with it. They don't have to kill themselves or anybody.
And if they can just maintain it, that's what will happen.
What about the quadruple throw we've heard about?
I think they will not use that. It's not necessary. It's not important.
Okay.
Their first move, a split, triple twist. Get the height. Good, good. Their next move, a very deadly throw, triple Salchow. Here it is. Oh, she had good height on that. Nice landing. That's the best one of the evening so far. This is a hydrant lift. Side by side, double Salchow. Fine camels. Good unison, good unison. Superb stretched out position at the bottom of that. Double flips, nice and easy. Oh, look at that smile.
She knows they have a good one going.
Overhead. No hands, no hands. Throw double axel. Very nice. Tango camel. Sit spin. Side jump combination versus split. Half loop, double toe loop. Straight line steps. They're conservative, they're with it, they're doing everything nicely. Everything nicely. They have not dropped off the level that they've started with. Lateral twist flip. And now full. And their final move, a pair sit spin. Oh, how nice they have done so well. No mistake.
The nice thing, and it doesn't matter whether they win or not, the nice thing is they did well. They made no mistakes. When the chips were down, it was their moment.
A wonderful short program Friday. A wonderful long program tonight. They would have to be a cinch for a medal. The question is, will it be gold? The marks were very, very high for the Soviet pair, but
yes,
what a great performance here.
Well, I think there's no doubt. Of course, remember, we're not finished. We've still got face and tear back,
right.
But they're way down on the list.
Yep. At this point, they'd have really no chance. But let's see about the Carruthers. Here come the marks already. They're up now for a technical merit. And the Americans in the crowd, well
I don't remember exactly what the marks were before. On the other
about the same, maybe a little higher, 5.6s and 5.7s. And interestingly, the Soviet judge was one of those who gave him a 5.7 for technical merit. Kenny does not look particularly thrilled with those marks right there, 5.6s and 5.7s, and neither does Coach Ron Luddington. And now for artistic impression, the Canadian judge a 5.9, the American judge a 5.7, the Japanese judge a 5.5. So they range from 5.5 to 5.9 for the Carruthers. Dick, what about those marks?
I don't care what the marks were. I thought you were wonderful.
I felt that's the best I ever felt in my life.
Same here.
Now, what about the Japanese judge's marks there?
Oh, I don't know. I don't care about those. We did what we wanted to do.
You should be very proud of yourself. That was terrific. Congratulations.
Thank you, Dick.
Hello, America. We love you.
And I think the feeling is mutual right now.